Hi, my name is Caitlin. My mom preheated the oven to 350. And you're supposed to preheat it as you get all the ingredients out. You see, I'm supposed to add these three ingredients together. And then separate, mix, separate, mix, separate, mix. But these two go together. And then I'm going to add 3 spoons of it.
3 cups.
3 cups of this, and then some chocolate chips. And that's how you make chocolate chip cookies. Let's start. Let me put the butter in. Here's the butter. We add 2 loaves of the butter. Now we push it in and mix. Now we start with the sugar. How many cups? Oh, you'll ask. 1. But I need the 1 cup spoon. Mom, can you give me a spoon for this? So, I just do
it.
I just do one of this. Just one of this.
And then you pour the whole cup in.
I just pour the whole cup in, actually. Just pour the whole cup in. That's all. Now, the brown sugar is up for a chance. Now we pour this whole cup in. See how it looks? Delicious! Now let's finish the egg. Let's add the egg.
Not yet.
What?
Not yet. We gotta mix this first.
But first we have to mix that. Let's start. Mixy, mixy, mix. Mixy, mixy, mix. Mix the mix. I can't really pour it because of these. And now we're going to add some cookies, these eggs, and then we're going to pause it again to stir. Now, let's add the stirring. We mix the eggs in until it's nice and creamy, and we're going to add vanilla in next. It doesn't really look like vanilla, but it is. It kind of looks like chocolate one, but it's vanilla. Now let's drop it in. Now let's start. Mixy, mix, mix. Is it all done?
Mm-hmm. Now add to the baking soda.
Now we're going to add baking soda. Baking soda is mixed up with water. And we're going to add this at the same time, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to pour it in, right?
Mm-hmm.
Ready, set, go, now. Mm-hmm. Now it's all done. Now my mom's going to take the bowls and mom's just going to scrape in the baking soda because it kind of got all out. Now let's get mixing! Because I can't wait until this. Mix, 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 mix. Mixing, we're going to put in some flour. A little bit at a time. See, just some little drops. Drop, 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 drop. And done. Now we're going to add 1 more spoon. Right, Mom? We're going to dunk the whole bowl. Let's stir. See how this fine looking bowl is. Don't you see that white stuff? And the last ingredient is chocolate chips. Yum, yum. Don't you love chocolate chips? And we're making chocolate chip cookies. I forgot to tell you in the beginning of the video. So, this is a kid fun video where grandmas or parents could help their kids make chocolate chip cookies. Oh, yum! I'm making it with my helper, my mom! Now we're adding our last ingredients, chocolate chips. Yum! Who loves chocolate chips? Tell us in the comments. Are we going to dump the whole bowl? Okay. Yummy. Look at all those chocolatey chips. Yum. Now I want to grab them, but I can't. Look at that big chocolate. Now all the chocolate chips are off of the bowl. Now we're going to scoop, scoop, scoop. Wait, do we just do this first?
Scoop it all away. Scoop it a little bit more.
Is that enough?
Mm-hmm.
Let me just...
Perfect. That's perfect.
There. Mm-hmm. Wait, is this good?
Yes.
Now we're going to push, let go. Yum cookies. This second one is going to have the most chocolate chips. And we're going to add some more cookie dough because that's not enough. Now we're going to just grab our hands into this thing and just push the cookie dough in. Yeah, that's what I do. Now shut so it's flat. Mm-hmm. And now we're going to take off the edges so it's round. And I'm going to lick my fingers. Right now. I mean like at the end of the video. I want to lick them right now.
Do one more. No, you can't lick them.
Why? Does it taste bad?
No, it's good, but that's not clean.
Now look at this very flat one. This might be my best cookies. Push hard and yum. And I kind of want to lick my fingers. Okay, who cares? Here are the cookies. We're going to put the cookies in for 10 minutes. Now open up the oven. And we're supposed to do one batch at a time. Or we could do two because there's two layers. My mom took the cookies out of the oven and set them on this rack. And my dad knew this little spatula thing to put this on the cooling rack because this pan was too hot. And now you see these cookies. And now I'm going to take a bite of this yummy cookie and see how it tastes. Tastes yummy! And look at these cookies. And now I'm going to have milk with this cookie after the video. And anyway, this is our first video. And subscribe down below and hit the button. Give a thumbs up.